darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stamped on a flash of a neon the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Who said I, you do not know? Silence like a cancer. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my eyes that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed.